get these white Pikmin out of here. I'm gonna need all of them. Purple Pikmin, you need strength. Strength in numbers, and rest of the red. Things are back, Lord. Play the waiting game. You only got 11 white Pikmin. Just gotta wait. When they get done knocking that down, we can get the... Still hitting that door? Yep. They do that because they probably want to send Louie and Pig. There we go. Yeah, more than likely. Oh shit. Hang on. Oh, he killed my pigment. No. More than enough to take care of these real quick. Jump them, boys.
Oh.
I shall call it the survey chant. So you beat the first one yet? Yeah, I beat it. I didn't get the good ending, but I still beat it. That counts. Picking four two-player mode is so stupid. Yeah, well, don't spoil it. I already did one of the Dory battles. Let's just go up there. Yeah, I might as well just get these berries and get more spray. I thought you said that the two-player mode is so stupid. Like, I thought you played the main game already. Never mind, because the demo was out, so you probably played the demo. I didn't really play the two-player mode in the demo. Well, I'm assuming that's what you're talking about. Pikmin 4 trailer. I played the demo. Yes, I have seen the trailer. Apparently one of the bosses in the game is some disco spider or something. Ha! He said a disco spider. That's what I thought. It's gonna be funny to see. We should get a new area. Alright, this must be where the yellow Pikmin are. So I can't imagine them being so far away. Okay, that. Scribb, that's a... Scribb, you know the answer to that question already. I really don't know why you're asking me that. You should know that I'm playing Unite tonight. You should know already. You should know this. Am I playing Unite tonight? Is that really even a question anymore? Like, really, like... Tonight of all nights, you think I'm not finna play? Like, really? Come on, Scribb. Come on, Scribb. I'm just saying, bro, like, he knows the answer to this. I've been talking about it since the third. would rather go to a peanut butter concert than Mewtwo. You asked that question. You asked that question already. I'm not answering that. There it is. Oh God, it's the fucking bees. I hated them little bug things in fucking Pikmin 1. Let me fucking take this fucking... God. Even through a window. Boy, I'm so happy I got these blackout curtains. Hold up. Jesus. Hey, y'all might not be able to see me, but I had to close my window and I'm not turning my light on right now, so. Caves. Wait a minute, this that same place from Pikmin 1. I remember this place. That's where I spent my last 30 days. Last 30 days was spent here. In Pikmin 1, I didn't make it past this place. Like, I literally spent my last 30 days and I didn't make it off the planet. Take it before we do anything. I'm gonna take. There ain't no telling what we're gonna have to deal with. I'm trying to like scope the scene to see what exactly we're gonna have to do. Cause I'm definitely gonna have to get the yellow Pikmin. I'm gonna, like, this will be the time where I gotta start splitting up Omar and the fucking carrot thief. Did you have to fight the giant cannon beetle? Yeah. I fought it. I didn't mean to throw them back. Wow. Let's see how this separates. There we go. Game time. It's about to stand still. You got a fire one? Lord. Still gotta beat the fire in order to, oh god, this is gonna be hurt. Alright. Split him up. What are they doing? See, this is that stupid shit they was doing in Pikmin 1. I don't like that. Where they start attacking random shit. Why would you think Pikmin 2 would get a remake? This is a re-release. They just ported Pikmin 2 over. They just ported Pikmin 2 over. It's no reason to give a game like this a... Hold up. Assuming this is fire. If it is, we gotta... Defeated. Defeated. Now why would they put this... gate? I mean, I got a bunch of red Pikmin, so I can afford to just jump them. Stomp them in nuts. I thought we did this. Summer breeze makes me feel fine. Him. Oh god, it's another one. Where's my... Oh, I sent them off, that's why. Red one's right there, and all my purple ones, they're gone.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine. You're the only guy I
on my mind.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine. You're the only girl that's in my mind.
Damn, can y'all go any faster? Like a combined weight of 30 of y'all. I guess they're still building that damn bridge. Oh, they built it. Shortcut. What the fuck are all these things? What happened to my white pigment? I'm going for any ending. I don't care if it's good, bad, I'm gonna just watch the rest of them on YouTube. The goal is just to beat the game, not to get a certain ending. Whether that mean we don't get a good ending or we do. We're gonna watch the rest of them on YouTube and we're gonna keep it moving. Oh, what the fuck? How did they end up? Dude, where the fuck were they? That was all the white Pikmin that got left behind. I didn't know where they were. Oh, you bullshit. I'm not saving this. I'm not saving this. Yeah, they got left behind, but they weren't with me. I didn't know where they were. They got separated from me somehow. I am not saving that. Hell no.